Hey man, say man, it's your boy Jay Bands back in the building on this nice Tuesday afternoon. It's 40 degrees in Chicago, you know what I'm saying? So hey, we at the lake, we at the beach today, y'all. Hey, it's gonna be a nice little party because it's like summertime again, you know what I'm saying? So hey, and you know, no, in all seriousness, no, we've had a lot of snow days recently, like a lot. You know, I know a few of my subscribers and a few of the people in the family are from Chicago. So, hey, they could attest to the fact that we've been getting snow literally every other day or every 2 days. It's like bad snow, like 4 or 5, 6 inches worth of snow each time. And I don't get it. I don't know why it's doing this. I don't know why Chicago want to act up this year. But at least we're all inside, so we don't have to go out. At least personally, I don't have to go out in a lot. So I feel really, really good about that, because I know if I still have to go to classes with all this snow, it'll be over with. I would probably miss half my classes or something like that at this point. But that's not the point. We're back at it with Bones. They never seem to learn, you know what I'm saying? Hey, your boy's going on his trip, so I want to make sure I provide some banger content for y'all before I go. Just in case your boy can't upload or doesn't upload the day of each day, you know what I'm saying? So hey, turn that phone upside down. I don't know why I was saying hey so much. But if y'all doing good and y'all ready, you know what I'm saying? I know it's Tuesday. You know, it seemed like a long week. But, hey, we going to get through this together. You know what I'm saying? Because personally, I feel like it should be Thursday already. But it's only Tuesday. The wrong T. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, we going to get through it together. Fist pound. You know what I'm saying? Oh, my fault. I didn't mean to hit you in your face. Here, I'm going to redo that. Yeah, you got to put your fist up, man. I just hit you in the face. I didn't mean to do that. You know what I'm saying? I was just trying to, you know. But, hey, let's get into the video. Oh, my God. Why is my frame rate dropping? Okay. Oh, you really bad now, huh? Okay, let's move you. There you go. You good? All right. My fault. My computer be tweaking sometimes. Ooh, it sounds nice. Sound like a lullaby. Bones making lullaby music now? All right, for sure. Oh, okay. Hey. He has some 808s and some bass to the lullaby music. Oh, he going stupid.
Hey. Now you dressing like a weather peasant since that shit is trending heavy. Looking broke like Levis, but your tag on that say Fendi.
Oh, hey, you see we got the lyrics today, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to peep some bars today. So, hey, I'm going to make my screen small so y'all can see, too. I'm courteous sometimes. Let's go.
On my breath in Mississippi, I don't want to breathe the same air. We just all through our pores, so I condemn myself from there. Get my hair back and share all the tales I got to tell.
Hey.
From the then to the now, moments live inside the ground.
Let's go.
And see and hear the sound when I walk familiar ground.
Let's go.
The cotton line my pockets, ain't no blood inside these fibers. Millions dying, someone in time for all the stupid shit you buy.
Okay.
We ain't here long, so it's easy to ignore the happenings and just act as if this life is strictly yours.
Let's go. Okay, yeah. Hey, skirt. That was a nice beat, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That was cold. You know what I'm saying? I was rocking my baby to sleep while that song was playing. But hey, that was tough. Oh, yeah, that was tough. I'm gonna get that one a 10. You know what I'm saying? That was a banger. It was a different beat. I didn't expect that type of beat. But you never know what you're going to get from Bones. You know what I'm saying? It's a Tuesday, so, hey, I guess it's Lullaby Day. You know what I'm saying? I guess it's a banger. I guess it's time for a banger today. I wonder who made that beat because they was going crazy too in the booth. I don't know what was in their coffee that morning or what they had to do, but hey, they went in the booth and started going crazy, or the producer started going crazy. so yes, that's a 10 for me, dog. That's a 10. But yeah, so hey, you know, I hope y'all doing good. Hope y'all been chilling, relaxing. I know you enjoyed this video. I know you smiled at least 3.5 times. So make sure you smash that subscribe button. Smash that like button as well. And also keep dropping songs, your favorite songs by any artist, anybody. You know what I'm saying? Music videos, AMVs, anime music videos. Yeah. Hey, your boy catching on to the lingo now. Yeah. Yeah, drop anything in the comments like always. I'm going to try to provide vlog footage for y'all this weekend. But... well, you know, we'll see. I can't make any promises. I don't know. Because at the same time, as I'm going out there, I'm still dealing with school, too. So, I don't know. But I will see. I get back Saturday. So, I will see y'all then. Make sure you tune into the streams. I'm probably going to stream tonight, too, before I leave. And, yeah. You know, all my links are in the description down below. If you want to send me a message on Instagram or talk to me over the weekend, see what I'm tweeting. I'm active on Twitter as well. Click the link in the description down below. But yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. So see y'all next time. Stay peaceful, stay blessed, stay positive, and stay hydrated. It's your boy J Band signing off. Peace.